Hi, I'm John Fitzsimmons. I'm a project engineer here at Oneida Air Systems, and I want to show you what a day behind the scenes looks like here at Oneida Air Systems. As part of our design process, we perform rigorous testing on all our systems before manufacturing to ensure that year after year, you get the best possible dust collection products with maximum performance. Today, we'll be talking about how we measure separation efficiency on our various systems. This particular system is our dust updated 2.5, the latest version of our compact Cyclone. Okay, so what we have done is measured the weight of our sample dust with a range of particle size and a little bit of color. So we carefully measured that down to the fraction of a gram, and then we measured the weight of this without the hose and without the intake. So now what we're going to do is very slowly feed the dust in to simulate how it would actually feed in during use. And then we will measure the before and after weights of the dust container and the assembly. And we'll show you how good the separation is. Turn this on. You can see how that dust flows around and ends up in here. So you can see the inside of the container here is just a very small amount of dust, hardly anything. So in this case, we got 98.8% of the dust that stayed in this container and did not pass through into your shop vacuum and thus clog up your filter. And that's just a small portion of the efforts that we go through to provide the best possible dust collection systems for you. Don't wait. Amplify your dust collection with Oneida Air Systems, the industry leader in dust collection, proudly manufacturing in the USA since 1993. For more information, visit oneida-air.com.